So as you can see in this chapter, five characters are there. We will be talking about dog, wolf, bear, lion, humans. Always remember your pronunciation should be correct. It should be lion. And W-O-L-F is wolf. So now, I'll be reading point number one, chapter two. Dogs were once their own masters and lived the way wolves do, in freedom. Until a dog was born who was ill-pleased with this way of life. He was sick and tired of wandering about by himself, looking for food and being frightened of those who were stronger than he. Frightened matlab dara hua, scared. Wandering matlab किसी अब वो खाने की सर्च की वजह से इधर उधर भटकता था. Ill pleased means not happy. वो खुश नहीं था अपनी जिंदगी से. So why did the dog feel the need of a master? The dog felt the need of the master because he was unhappy of wandering about in search of food. He did not want to go every day and find the food for himself. And then he was afraid also. He was frightened of the animals who were there who were stronger than him. वो उन जानवरों से भी डरता था जो उनसे ज्यादा जो उस डॉग से ज्यादा ताकतवर थे. So he thought that he should have a master for himself. इसलिए उसे लगता था कि उसके लिए एक मास्टर होना चाहिए जो उसे इन स्ट्रॉन्ग जो सबसे ज्यादा स्ट्रांग हो और उन सब एनिमल्स या सब लोगों से उसको बचा सके. Okay. Now we come to the second point. He walked and he walked and he met a kinsman of his, a bad wolf who was as strong as he was fierce. Where are you going, dog? The wolf asked. I am looking for someone to take up service with. Would you like to be my master, wolf? Up. So because he was not happy with the wandering and he was afraid of strong animals, he thought, let me find a master for myself. I will have a master who will be stronger than anyone on the earth. Now, aap isme dekho, fierce ka matlab kya hai? Fierce means very ferocious, very savage. One who is very, very wild. Jo bahut hi khatarnak hota hai. So, he met a big wolf who was a distant relative of the dog himself. To uski mulaqat dog ki wolf se hoti hai. Kisse hoti hai? Wolf se. And kinsman का मतलब क्या है? A relative. And take up service का मतलब क्या है? Become the servant of. Okay? So, the wolf asked him where he was going. Wolf ने उसे पूछा कि तुम कहाँ जा रहे हो? And he asked the wolf if he could be his master. तो, dog ने wolf से पूछा कि क्या तुम मेरे master बनोगे? So, the wolf said that why not? There is no reason that I should not be your master. And then they both agreed and they went on together. So they moved on. So dono is cheez pe leke ready ho gaye ki bhai master kaun banega? Wolf. Kiska master banega? Dog ka. Okay. Now next. They walked and they walked. And all of a sudden the wolf lifted his nose, sniffed, darted quickly off the path and into the bushes and crept deeper into the forest. The dog was much surprised. What's come over you, master? He asked. What has frightened you so? Can't you see there's a bear out of there and he might eat up both of us, you and me? Sniffed ka matlab yahan pe kya hai ki jaise ki wo soonghte hai na, dog smell karte hai kuch bhi cheezon ko to usko sniff kehte hai. The dog, they sniff with the nose. अपनी नाक से सूंघते हैं. दे ट्राई टू स्मेल समथिंग दैट ही डिड डार्टेड. डार्टेड इज इन अ रश. डार्टेड मतलब बड़ी जल्दी में थे. ही रैन ऑफ. ही रैन इन टू द बुशेज लाइक एन एरो डैशेज. सिमिलरली ही ऑल्सो रैन एंड ही वेंट डीप इन साइड द जंगल. और वो जंगल की बहुत ज्यादा अंदर जाके चला गया. सो देयर वॉज अ बेयर एंड ही टोल्ड. बेयर मीन्स भालू. एंड ही टोल्ड द डॉग दैट द बेयर कुड ईट बोथ ऑफ देम. बेयर ने डॉग को बताया कि बेयर वो हमें खा सकता है. किसने बताया? वुल्फ ने बताया. आई एम सॉरी, वुल्फ ने बताया डॉग को कि बेयर बहुत स्ट्रांग है और वो हम दोनों को खा सकता है. इज दैट क्लियर? सो ही ऑल्सो रैन एंड ही वेंट इनसाइड द जंगल. सो देयर वॉज अ बेयर एंड ही टोल्ड द डॉग दैट द बेयर कुड ईट बोथ ऑफ देम एंड दैट इज द रीजन व्हाई ही वॉज फ्राइटेंड. इसलिए वुल्फ डरी हुई थी. ओके okay?